bloodthirsty lunatics. Put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Head! One, two, 1, 2, 3, 4. Prepare for a beating, Bandicoot. You're ruining my solo! Death metal. My beautiful creation.
Eyes on target. Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
What did we, like, die or something?
What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Gems?
Masks?
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Thank you. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78888. Oh yeah, these bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here somewhere.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
Thank you. Kukunaba.
Resort to live tests for my experiments, but you know, omelets, eggs, super-powered potions, marsupials, I mean, other animals.
Come on.